Welcome back to the Mr. Excel netcast. I'm Bill Jelen. I have a question today from Odelia. Odelia wants to know, she's trying to create a pie chart, but there's way too many wedges in the pie chart. And she says, my manager just wants me to show everything above 4%. There's two ways to do this. I'm going to take 2 days. And so everyone who wants to send me email today, say I didn't do it the best way, wait until tomorrow. And then send me the email, say I didn't do it the best way. Okay, so we select our data series here. I create a pie chart. So type a pie. Click next, next. I always like to change this to take off the legend and put category name and value or percentage. Let's say value there. And we'll click finish to create that right in the current sheet. Very busy, hard to see all this data. If we want to turn off all of the wedges that are below 4%, one way is to hide them in the original data. Now, I put a little calculation down here. Total sales was 98,000. 4% is 39.35. So I'm going to go to Data Filter AutoFilter. That adds the little drop downs to the top of each heading, and I'm going to go to the sales heading and use custom and say that I want to only see the values that is greater than 39.35. Click OK. Well, that's going to hide several of the columns. As you look down here at the chart, you'll see that anything hidden in the original chart is now removed from the pie chart. Okay, so that's solution number one. Tomorrow we'll take a look at a different kind of pie chart called either a pie of pie or a bar of pie. The problem with this one is we really don't have the wedge that says other. I mean, I really would want one wedge that said other. And we'll take a look tomorrow at how to get that other wedge in there. Thanks to you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another netcast from Mr. Excel.